Here's my rundown of the new games of November 11th through 17th in almost 60 seconds by me, Mike Drucker. I name all the women in my role-playing game Cindy, even though she ain't never coming back. Game Genie! Do you love books but hate how convenient they are? Wonder Book! My Sims never know what time of the year it is because they're always walled up in an HH home-style murder mansion without any windows. But if that's not how you play, check out The Sims 3 Seasons. It's the Venn Diagram of Nerds! Hey everybody! One of the best cartoons on TV just created a tribute to Zelda 2 The Adventure of Link. Sorry, I hated Zelda 2. God, you are empty inside. Jokes and jokes and jokes, Paper Mario! Experience the hard world of hip-hop the way it was meant to be experienced, inside a living room with a high-definition television and enough space to safely use a Kinect. And of course, the biggest game of the year, Victorious Taking the Lead, where you help Tori Vega get the starring role in the school play by killing it in minigames with her friends Jade and Beck, whoever the hell they are. 11.0 out of 10! And that's the new games of November 11th through 17th. IGN.com, where grown adults wear anime bowling shirts.